Welcome to AdMe. I'm Luis Aguilar. Today we're going to start you off hot with a TV spot that's reinventing classics, an interactive that makes you second guess your drunken coolness, and several print and billboard ads that are clearly trying to impress you. Today's brands include Dior, WWF, Movia, Newcastle, and the Ritz-Carlton. Let's get advertised. Let's get fancy. Filmed in Versailles by agency TBWA Paris, Dior's latest ad features the lovely Charlize Theron making her fashionably late appearance to a fashion show. And on her way to rock the runway, we meet some of the biggest icons of fashion. Turn your headphones up. You're gonna like this one.
It's a funny way to make ends meet when the lights are out on every street. It feels all right, but never complete without you. I trust you, if it's already been done, I'll do it. It takes two, it's up to me and you.
In this week's outdoor and print ads, WWF has a message, the Ritz-Carlton stays fancy, and Newcastle gets shady. Check this out. This next interactive ad from agency Boca from Copenhagen pitches Movia Bus Company as the safe bet in getting home after a drunken night of sweat and regret. So what you do before you get on is none of their business.
Yo, I got
pay
a
close
fake
attention.
ID though. Yeah. Two step with me.
One, here comes the two to the three to the four. Everybody drunk out on the dance floor. Baby girl ass jiggle like she want more. Like she a groupie and I ain't even no tour. Maybe cause she heard that I rhyme hardcore. Or maybe cause she heard that I buy out the stores. Bottom of the ninth and the city got the score. If not, I gotta move on to the next floor.
Everybody in the club get tips.
Thanks for joining me on this week's AdMe. If you'd like to keep up with the latest ads, see what your favorite brands are up to, or just want to stay connected, you know where to find me.